soon as Wolf began to feel that he would like a decent meal, he went and knocked on Grandma's door.
When Grandma opened it, she saw the sharp white teeth, the horn grin, and Wolfie said,
"May I come in?"
Oh, Grandma Mom was terrified. "He's going to eat me up," she cried, and she was absolutely right. Shoes, and after that, he'd even brush and curl his